know about you. I'm feeling lost at last. Are you feeling lost at last? Cool, cool. I don't think I should leave without talking to you about the gnome's perspective. Uranium Willie and Hamburger Mary and the whole mad gang. And I tumbled into the dome and the head elf said to me, "Who are you?" And I said, "Shake the hand that shook the hand of P.T. Barnum and Charlie Chan." I thought it was a pretty clever answer, but I wasn't sure what the next line was. And the elves were dancing around me, and they were singing objects into existence. They were using their voices to make things. Things that were not like things in this world. Because things in this world are made of stuff. But things in that world are made of everything. How do you have a machine made out of yesterday? And Doug Gray and an old Max Sennett joke. How do you have things which are more than one thing at once? In this world, that's a pun, and it can only happen in words. In that world, everything is made out of words. It's a magical world. That's what magic is. It's the power of language. And the head gnome said, "For a foreigner, you're getting close, but listen to this.
Yeah.
said, the stranger is always at home. And I said, does that mean that I can do this? Now breathe through your nose. Now do this.
Deja vu.